The Spectracide weed stop for lawns actually killed 470 weeds. Well, I'm not too sure if it actually kills 470 weeds, but it killed all the weeds that I have in my lawn with results in 24 hours. So I'm really impressed with this. All you need to do is add that refill to a sprayer like I'm doing here. Spray the weeds, wait 24 hours, and then you can get results like this. If you want to see more DIY content, you should subscribe and check out my other videos.